idea ever.
It's me.
And me.
And her. And them. We are in Myrtle Beach, and there is a car behind us.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
We are officially on vacation, baby.
Baby!
This is scary. I'm gonna fall off. Starbucks does not have a tiny little light on fire.
Alright, let's try this again. Good morning.
Good morning.
Back at it again on the golf cart. We are going to the beach today.
Go to the beach.
Beach. Let's go get away.
We're with
Steffi. Say hey.
Hey. Robert, say hey.
Hey. How you?
Maya, say hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Alright. We're moving out.
Who's ready for the beach?
Me!
She is!
I'm also quite ready.
Hey.
Liz is ready.
My name is Morgan. What did we just do?
We just went banana boat riding.
I'm trying to get some.
How was it?
Awesome for me.
Not as awesome for Taylin.
I was like thinking in my head, like Taylin's gonna hate this. Like I know she hates me. We got Taylin falls off within like the first 5 minutes of it. And it takes what? Within 5 minutes of the ride, Taylin falls off. 20 minutes later, she finally gets back on. Moral of the story:
Don't take Tony Lynn on the banana boat.
There you go.
Is that the real moral of the story?
Yeah. Moral of the story: don't try to pull up someone
by the life jacket
if the life jacket does not fit properly, because it will suffocate them like it did for Tony Lynn.
I'm still recovering. I'm traumatized.
We had to walk home. She was shaking.
I forgot to mention that.
Love you.
I'm a trooper, though. I'm here.
On the bright side, Kayla's butt's walking over here.
Oh, nothing. Tonight's a real fire away. We gotta make a decision. If tonight I let it die this way.
Hi, we're going to Broadway, and I cannot wait.
What are you gonna do?
We're gonna go shopping, I think. And so I
is Morgan excited?
Morgan.
So excited. So excited. We are pumped.